They were all quite afraid of him.
Behold, Heffalump Hollow.
All except for young Roo, who was far more curious than fearful, and quite determined even to catch one.
In the name of the 100-acre wood, I capture you!
All that capturing had made Roo a bit hungry, so he and his prisoner took a small break to have a little snack.
Oh, yeah?
After which, Roo led the fierce creature across the river. But strangely, when Roo lost grip of his rope, it was Lumpy who returned it to him. And it wasn't long before Roo completely forgot that he'd captured Lumpy, because instead they were having the best of fun together. Did catch a great enemy that day, but rather made himself a very great